friends, this is Charlie from techavi.com, and today we are going to see how to open multiple links at one click. So first of all, if you are using Google Chrome, in that case go to this link and click on this button. I have already added this plugin, so it is showing that added to Chrome. Now let's say you are on this page and you want to open all these 5 links at one click. So simply just press and hold right mouse click. So I'm doing that, and drag. So we can see that all the clickable links are highlighted. And once you release that click, I'm releasing it, so it will open everything in new tab. So it has opened multiple tabs over here. Let me just close all of them first. I am closing. So let's say I'm selecting these two links only, these two. I'm releasing the click. So you can see both of those links are open in new tab over here. I'm closing it. Now in case of Firefox as well, download this add-on. That add-on is over here, it's LinkClump. So in case of Firefox, it is multi-links. Now search for that and download. So I have already downloaded this add-ons. So once you download this this plugin, you will get same functionality in case of Firefox. So in Firefox also, let's say for an example, this is a link. Now just right click on it and drag. It will show that. Now release the click, so it will open in a new tab over here. Similarly, we can do the same for this website. So now I am closing this Chrome. Here also you can long press the right click. Just waiting for the page to be loaded. And here you can see it has opened the multiple tab, as I had pressed already. So just press the right click and drag your mouse like this and release the click. So you see these two tabs are open. So this is how you can open multiple links by using add-on. For more tips and tricks, always visit www.techavi.com. Thank you.